And that, it going back up, you saw how it went down. Okay, let's fire this puppy up. Fishy, fishy, through all the crap. Hit a car. Don't hit a car. It's good enough for me. Together. Where's my gloves? Hopefully it gives me a tank that leaks like crazy, but you know, what can you do? Gotta keep these forks together so they don't separate on the road and get a big ticket. Oh my God! Well, it's good enough to me. Sit her down! Okay. Show you how these things are all chained up. I have these ones in, and you probably can't see it. There's an axle housing back there. Goes down and around. See it on the other side there. On each side, I've linked these two together with one chain because I'm lazy and it's legal. So these two are linked together. And the back one of this is the same thing through the axle. This is why I put the forks together like that. By law, you have to secure those forks. So I've got the chain linked in and around and comes back. So now, no matter what, those forks don't go anywhere. Legal. And the rear one, just the same. Just a little bit farther back, because these ones are too lax. You gotta have a bit more of an angle than that. And this is what they look like all together. I don't fall, I'm going backwards there.
You don't got the right to film me.
Oh well. Bye bye.
David's Farm Rocks.